I can drink this like Kool-Aid.
It actually tastes good. Today on episode 6 of Trying Things I Never Tried Before, I'm at the brand new Moontown Brewing in Carmel, and I'm trying a beer, a cider, and a seltzer. Let's go check it out.
Hey, I'm Bobby, co-owner of Moontown's brand new tap room in Carmel. We've won awards in the state and all over the country.
All right, first on deck is the King of Troy German Lager. It's light, crisp. It doesn't make me feel like my stomach is full and I got to do a bunch of burping. Yeah, I can do this. All right, CISO IPA. Let's see what we got. This one is kind of citrusy. It's a little bit heavier. We can taste the acidity of some of the fruit elements. Next on deck, Fleeting Youth. Oh yeah, this don't taste like beer at all. I can tolerate it. This delivers. Highly recommend this one right here. Mighty Swell Blackberry Hard Seltzer. Here we go. They're like, you barely taste any alcohol. And you drink a few of these and be like, oh my God. Tastes just like a flavored fruity Sprite. Don't be in the tap room drinking these like water. I'll catch up to you later. Would I do it again? Probably not because I don't drink alcohol, but it wasn't bad. So stay tuned to see where I go next.